Hi everybody, this is Mark from Mark's Mandalas, and today's tutorial is geared towards those that have the Pittsburg 28-piece transfer punch set. For those that have it, you realize that there is sizing on the base, but it's very difficult to read. And I'm going to show you how you can quickly and easily fix that problem. You only need a few things to do this. I'm using Rust-Oleum 2x Ultra Cover Paint and Primer Flat White, and I'm going to be using a 220 grit sanding block. And just because I want to make it look a little bit nicer, I got some painter's tape, and I've already masked the base, so only the top of this, after I remove the punches, is going to be painted white. Okay, I have all of the punches removed, and they are all in order from largest to smallest, so when I'm done with the project on the base, I can put them back in the proper slots. I'm going to go ahead and take the base, and I'm going to take the spray paint, and I'm going to go outside and spray this, and I'll be back when I am done with that step. I decided to go ahead and bring you out here with me while I sprayed this, just to let you know I'm going to be doing just a light coat on top of this here. So here we go. Now we're going to go ahead and let this dry. Paint is dry now, and I'm going to go ahead and take my 220 grit sand block and very gently go over the top of this to try to remove the paint from the raised numbers of the sizes on the block. You can see them now, but they're painted white along with the top, so these will hopefully be black and will stand out against the white background here in just a moment. Okay, well, I did remove some of the paint on the edges here and here, but this isn't a beauty contest. This is about functionality, and I can see those sizes much better than I could before. And I am going to actually put a little bit of clear coat on here as well to hopefully keep this white paint on top of here for as long as possible. Okay, I got my can of clear coat, and I'm just going to hit it with a pretty thin layer here. I'm not gonna drench this stuff, just enough to put a little layer of clear coat on the white paint to help keep it on there a little bit longer. That should do it right there. We'll go ahead and let that dry, and I'll be back shortly. Okay, well, the paint and the clear coat are all dry, and I'm going to be putting the punches back into the stand, but I wanted to show you how it looks after it's all said and done. It's not the prettiest on the sides, but my concern is being able to see the sizes, which I can now see very clearly. I'm going to go ahead and put the punches in and let you see what it looks like all put together. I got all of the punches put back in their stand, and I hope you've enjoyed this tutorial. If you'd like to see more tutorials and other tips, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and share this information with anyone you think might find it useful. This is Mark from Mark's Mandalas. Until next time, rock on.